how to stand up.
Whoa.
This is a much more dynamic experience than you might expect, because this machine directly relates the weight on each foot to my four limbs. So if I relax, it just comes down. As I extend my inside, my leg, or his inside leg.
Whoa.
And likewise, in front, leg, in this case, the outside leg, on my arm. So you have to do this together to stand up properly. And then you start to stabilize. Then you can do an elevated cat roll and really work that line. So you'll see also that my arms and legs are kind of pointing to the ground the whole time. The way the machine's legs are pointing in and out the whole time. So my body and body
and machine rotate.
So once you kind of get used to this process, you're on your way to go forward. Whoa. And a little back.
There you go,
man. We've got an asshole style. The next thing is to start learning how to stand on three legs. Ta-da! And this is a good